is will they toe the line? I will consider what the next steps are, but I mean, I can't support the withdrawal agreement that's so deeply flawed, and neither will a large number of my colleagues.
This is an awful, miserable, grinding way to go forward. The business won't go through the Commons, and our other business might not go through. The DUP withdrew their arrangements for the contempt vote. We've got a government held in the contempt of Parliament. I mean, I think the Cabinet might tell us to put together.
The Prime Minister's going to have to accept that we have reached deadlock, and the only way forward is to take her deal direct to the British people with a simple question: is this the Brexit you voted for, or would you rather prefer to stay in the terms we have?
She needs to do something very quickly. She still needs to put the vote to Parliament next week. But actually, I think what we really need is a general election. We can't go on like this.
Theresa May hoping for a Christmas miracle to help get her Brexit deal through Parliament. Richard Gaisford, good morning, Rick.
Well, Prime Minister heads to an emergency EU summit in Brussels this afternoon to try and convince European leaders to deliver that Christmas miracle and make concessions on the Brexit deal.
Redskin in the morning, Shepherd's morning.
It's very much our emergency, though, rather than the rest of Europe's. So, Nick Dixon, who's in the Advanced Party out in Brussels, what incentive do the EU have to try and help her out?
None, to be blunt about it. I mean, it really would be
a Christmas miracle. I mean, Speaker, if they do want to try and help her if they can, but the deal has been agreed. The deal is the deal, and they're not going to be changing that. They've said that the agreement's been reached, they stand by that, and they're not open for renegotiation. Angela Merkel said pretty much the same thing to her parliament so just yesterday when all the drama was taking place in London. But when it comes to clarification, perhaps,
beautiful, eh? Beautiful colours.